As slick and smooth as it is, you'd have to go pretty fast to do it.